下个月就要开学了，而加拿大温哥华慈济志工跑遍了当地各大卖场购买文具，因为他们要送给低收入户的学生，还依照从幼稚园到十二年级各年级学生不同的需求而来购买这一些不同需求的文具，孩子们收到当下开心又满足。
一大早，温哥华慈济志工就前往基督教女青年会，一起备妥文具物资，要送给小朋友这一份大礼。
The Tsuchi Foundation is bringing with us will be a much needed help, not only to help our children prepare for school, but also to help them participate more fully in all the programs.
在去年开学前夕，慈济发放文具行动深获肯定。这一次一样为低收入户家庭着想，从幼稚园到十二年级学生，总计174份文具，让孩子的求学路不再曲折。
I got a ruler so I can measure stuff. Yeah. And get straight lines.
I think we are not grateful for the simple thing that we have in our life. Like we are alive, we are healthy, we can smile, we can walk, we can see the sun, and we are together as a family. I think we have to be always for the simple things in the life that we have.
收下一份幸福，亲子间满怀希望。志工也期盼助学行动能推广到更多有需要的地方。大爱新闻之上志工加拿大报道。